Idaho Falls Power handpicks 10 local high school students to receive $500 in college scholarships. The award is for their efforts to develop and demonstrate strong leadership skills. You can visit news3now.com to see those students who were selected, as well as other scholarship recipients throughout the area.